just kind of live life in the moment and kind of take it one day at a time. So I didn't really think too much ahead. Like, I still have a lot of, hopefully a lot of life to live. So I haven't really planned anything. And even when I was, younger, I just didn't really plan ahead. I just kind of let whatever happened.